Crab Rave. Let's do it. Welcome back to another video of TFT. Hopefully this is going to be a good game. I've been trying to spam the whole time multi-striker, trying to practice and learn it for the tournament, but contested in the previous game and the one before that I got like 8th. So it's a pretty hard comp and not a lot of people play it the way we do, so but we can maybe get a Warwick reroll in, depending on the items we get. Not bad items. The thing is, both comps use somewhat the same items.
Time out. Gotta sharpen my lens.
We're not going to buy the shop. We're going to try and get 10 as soon as we can. Got 10. This looks like a Warwick reroll for us, dude. Even more so now. Anyone else? This guy's playing Frost. We already sold an Ari. There we go. Yeah, this is 100% Warwick reroll. Has to be that. Okay, we just need cloak. We just need cloak and then we have Warwick full bolt. We're gonna roll for a charm. There's quite a few people with Warwick's out, so
I demand tribute.
He's a good boy, Dyer.
Then get a charm again, so transfer into static shows. Sure.
A piece of this.
It's a lot of people with Warwicks, bro. What the heck? It's at least four people. On my gold. Don't worry, I got this. Okay, last item is cloak. One, two, three. Might need to sell Twitch. Galio. His gloves.
Who you calling, little?
Time out! Gotta sharpen my lamp.
Who wants a piece of this?
We can do this, bro. Pandora's bench. So let's go. We got bone carousel, we're gonna put that on. So Bowen Garzal, if we can. Didn't. The cloak. We need two more Warwicks, bro. You got an Olaf.
Again, down. magic!
The magic calls to me.
Get him, Obik. I heard they called you names. No, please don't stun, my Obik.
Who wants a piece of this?
The fuck is these tears? Oh man, get roll slower. Fuck, are we gonna do with this? Okay, one glove. Gloves for love. Glove and bow. That's what we need here. It has to be Final Ascension. There you go, buddy. Slap your teeth in. The two Warwicks is wind streaking. Don't think we'll get gold. Let's see anymore. Sorry, Blitzy. Next time, dude. Next time. Yeah, I'm wrong side. Fuck. Rip, dude. Yeah, we're wrong side, unfortunately. Olaf, not here. Okay, so we want Bo. Want glove? There's no glove. There's nothing we want here. Just don't give me a fuck another tier, please.
Victory awaits.
Was planning to level up and just put Swain in for Frost, but so it's such a little difference. Oh, wait.
I think I'm quite ready for a new adventure.
This is worth leveling for, I think. Level 10? Goodbye, level 10. Wait, what? 4 costs? Oh, it's glitched. Bo, thank you. Got no life still. We're gonna go to 9, right? Let's do it. Oh no. Thank you. My Warwick is not attacking. How much did Yumi do there? 161. Lifesteal if possible. It's on Twitch. What else can we get here? Nothing. Thank you guys. I can suck a fat one. You know what I'm saying? Oh my god, no! Might need to wait for this guy to go out. Yeah, the dragon. It's frontlining the dragon though. Wait, give me my freaking heroes, bro. Let's see. Moment of truth. Can we kill this thing? I think, Kizo, you're done for, buddy. Most probably. Most probably. Got it. Kizar's out. Now we got our Olaf. Not good options. Let's see what we get here. Okay, Guardbreaker is not bad. We'll give him Last Wisp though. Lucky augment. I'm the Yumi, dude, not you. Shit, we're on wrong side, I think. Yeah, we're definitely wrong side. Thank you, Wobik. What a beast, bro. We went to the right side. Okay, 1v1, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Four sharp rerolls. Nah. Trench guard, two champions. GG. Well, there you guys have it. Hope you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe if you are new. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.